First, I want you to understand, when Guru loves you, he goes through the whole pain. You don't go through the pain. You just go through the tapas, but no pain. Pain, he takes it and clears it. Actually, my gurus did tapas through this body. There was never any pain. They just swallowed it and burnt it. In my case, I will never let you guys suffer. I'll burn all the pains, make you guys enjoy tapas. I'll just burn all the pains. It's my commitment to all of you. It's my commitment to all of you. Guru does literally the tapas through your body. My gurus did the tapas through my body. Meditate on this powerful cognition, tapas will become too sweet. Tapas is the simplest, easiest way to realize your guru takes all the pain and burns it, never lets you go through any pain, but only makes you go through the tapas and gives all the benefits of tapas to you. Then you will start enjoying tapas. See, tapas is the most sweetest way to realize the Guru's love for you. When you start doing tapas, you will realize you get only the benefits of tapas, and all the hardships your gurus, they take it and burn it. Actually, all my kids, even if you have intention to do tapas, that's enough. I will take away all the hardships and burn it. It's not that I go through that pain, I'll just burn it. You will get only benefits of the tapas.